Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. I was absolutely astonished to see Tony Blair going to RUSI, an organization financed by the military industry, and trying to justify his old tricks. I mean these guys, you know, they created this havoc. Trillions of dollars and pounds were spent, millions of people dead in Afghanistan and Iraq. And for what? Only pocketing money in the pockets of few people in arm industry, that 1%. All this death, all this destruction, creating a concept of extremism without defining it, and then creating fear in hearts of all of us to justify all this. And this at 11 hour, when they are exposed as murderers with blood on their hands, they're still coming forward trying to justify it. And as a friend of mine said, that they haven't learned their lesson. I'm sorry, they have learned their lesson. Their lesson is that they could actually create this havoc and get away with it. And we should not allow this. We should make sure that every time we see them anywhere, they will be treated as war criminals, as people who have created this havoc, people who are responsible for all this death and destruction without any benefit to anyone. And we need to make sure that they will not get these platforms. These platforms will justify tomorrow's Afghanistan and tomorrow's Iraq.